This year has gone by so fast. It seems like December just came and went in the blink of an eye. It's already the last day of the year, the day we do our New Year's cleaning.
Damn it! Can't you do anything right?
You're the last person I need to hear from right now.
That's right! You better get your tough talk out of the way while you can, because I'm about to wipe that stupid little smirk right off your face!
Oh, wait, stop! Don't
Stupid cat!
Damn rat!
Oh, hey, I know! Tohru, let's sing a song, okay? It'll be a lot of fun, really!
A song?
Yeah, sing something!
Well, okay.
Happy little working song. Merry little voices, clear and strong. Come and roll your sleeves up, so to speak, and pitch in. Cleaning crud up in the kitchen as we sing along. To rill a cheery tune in the tub as you scrub a stubborn mildew stain. Pluck a hairball from the shower drain to the gay refrain of a happy working song. We'll keep singing without fail, otherwise we'd spoil it. Hosing down the garbage pail and scrubbing up the toilet. Ooh, how we all enjoy letting loose with a little la-da-dum-dum-dum. While we're emptying the vacuum up, it's such fun to hum a happy working song. Ooh, a happy working song. Oh, how strange a place to be. Happy working tune to hum. While you're sponging up the soapy scum, we adore each filthy tour that we determine. So friends, even though you're vermin, we're a happy working dog. Singing as we fetch the detergent box for the smelly shirts and the stinky socks. Sing along. If you cannot sing, then hum along. As we're finishing our happy working song. Ah, wasn't this fun?